pleasure is mine.
Hope you're not a sore loser. I won't.
Dude, Manon, they were just like, hey, they'll like her. People will like her. How do you know, sir?
Trust me.
No, you don't.
I learned this one.
This is our destiny. My secret art gets got.
Jamie wins.
Round one.
One last shot for Road Boys. Rude. Hey, not my fault he went for that. Oh god, I just realized this guy's fucking name. Oh my god. This guy's fucking name! I just barely realized what it was! No!
Does he also have it out for Cammy? You stop it right now. You chill right now.
Come on, dude.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Of course I'd win.
Round two. Fight.
No super. Can Carnitas can actually anti-air? No, no, I cannot. I can promise you right now, I cannot. That was just a fluke. Nice. He knows what I want to do right there. Fuck. Dude, look at the damage. Oh my god. Let's go. I tried to go super, but didn't come out. This is me, not you. Let's go. It's clearly not me. It's a little kaiju. Earlier in the day, we faced someone who was their tag was Manon Booty Sweat. I don't think my left bumper and left trigger are assigned to all punches and all kicks. Trying to get him off.
No problem. Fight round. Fight.
Yep, definitely not. Shit. Yeah, custom rooms are back, so we can now play. Let's go spinaroonies, boys. We could probably just do, yeah, we could probably just do a match together
if anything still goes
instead. Because I played ranked matches earlier, so it'd be okay to do some other stuff now. Yup. Fair. Okay, so that's plus. Gotta punish that Wi-Fi warrior.
Who's next? Round two. Fight.
That move has a lot more range than what people do realize. Unfortunately, Street Fighter 6 and Smash, they take longer to render, sadly. Let's go. The only thing I remember with Jamie still, I'm trying to get better at it. One, get to level one as soon as possible. If I'm at level one, I'm okay.
Let's go.
It's weird. So I had a buddy of mine I was watching. They go, "Wait, you're not playing Dalsum?" I'm like, "No, not even JP. No, who are you playing?" Just Jamie. Anyone else? And I was like, "Oh, maybe Honda eventually, because I kind of like, I kind of was having fun with him a little bit." And they're just like, "What the fuck?" And I go, "I'm a mutt in fighting games. I don't have any consistency. I play who I like. I don't give a shit if they're zoners, if they're rushdown, I will play them." Oh, woke up with buttons. Oof. Dash forward and grab. Fuck.
Cammy wins.
But I've not run into one yet. I've run into mostly Ryus and Kent, which is to be, you know, understandable, because they are, you know, the main icons of the series. Yeah. I have no consistency across my repertoire of fighting characters. Just because I like, you know, Zoner, a Zoner, I'm not always gonna play Zoner. Especially in games like Mortal Kombat where zoning kinda sucks. Not that bad per se, it's just boring. It's not fun. Again. Probably Reptile being the main one. Reptile, Reiku. Characters that I haven't been seen in a long time. I want the game to be fun. That's my main theme. Just make it fun again, please. It has some sort of mechanic, yeah. Like an assist base or something.
Come on, it's time to trade. Let me have some fun.
Round one. Fight.
I just bullied this guy so much. Jesus.
Round two.
I went for a meter command throw. I'm just hoping the game's good. I want it to be fun. Also, no more variations.
So close to gold, chat. We are super close.